On this episode, we're going to showcase the love of Sabahan towards rice. Yes, glutinous rice. All the dishes have an element of what we love most.
Before we start, go ahead and subscribe to our channel, Sabah Tourism.
Not sweet.
This and the rice.
It's really good.
A little bit sweet rice.
Tastes a little bit like, I don't know, maybe almonds.
It's like a cousin of the potato.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I just wanted mm-hmm. to say, maybe it's very filling.
I like it more and more.
Oh wow. There's alcohol in that.
It smells a little bit like white wine.
Cheers. Oh, so yeah, it's very strong. Or it tastes strong.
It tastes like all dry.
God, it's not so strong.
No.
And what was the name?
Tumpung.
That's a nice color.
Yeah. Oh, it's really good. I eat the rice, the more I'm like really digging the yams. At first I was like, this is an interesting combination, but now I'm like, man, I really like putting those two together.
I like the vegetables best. It's completely different from dishes in Germany, so fish is also a bit different, but this one's completely new to me.
This is really awesome. Really, really good.
It's not very easy.
It's very difficult.
It is.
What is it called again? Ambuyat. Is the entire dish called Ambuyat or just this?
Pinasaka.
Pinasaka and Ambuyat. Okay. Ooh. I haven't gotten the hang of this yet.
And then just put it in the mouth or? It's very strange.
Like mashed potatoes.
It's very good. Really good.
started.
No! Not so bad.
So you have this for breakfast and you don't get a little drunk?
No.
Okay. Yeah, you can taste the alcohol. You guys have been getting drunk since you were little kids. You didn't even know it.
I don't know.
I like it.
Good? I'm glad I get to try some things that I had. See, I thought that I tried a lot of food, and he gave me 5 foods that I had not tried, so. I really, really liked how different they all are. Like, you think of rice as being, or at least, I feel like, yeah, exactly. Or even if you have variations, in my mind, it comes in like 1 or 2 different ways. It's like, it's either by itself and you eat it alongside another dish, or you can have rice multiple times a day and it looks different and tastes different and, I don't know, different consistency every single time. Very nice.
Yeah, but everything was really, really good and I liked everything so much. Yeah.
I'm glad that because, yeah, as you said, another view of the rice dishes, food that's available here.
Yeah, and now we maybe know a little bit more what to look for when we tell our friends, of course, and yes, and just we now know that that there are so many different dishes, so we don't have to.
They should try everything we try today.
Yeah, like Borneo is beautiful, and yeah. Kota Kinabalu is very beautiful, and there's very friendly people around.
Yeah,
and the food was really good. Like, come to Borneo because it's.
There's a lot of like kind of. Rices. We have only like jasmine rice.
Yeah, in Czech it's very strange because we have just like 2 types of rice, and here it's like rice in every type. So
I love rice. Your rice. Really good rice.
If you enjoy watching this video, hit like, subscribe, and share. We'd love to hear from you. Leave us a comment.